Thank you, Tess. Now, saving their very best till last, here is Cara and Artem.
Dancing the American Smooth, Cara Tointon and Artem Chigvintsev.
To be able to dance like that. Oh. I thought it was amazing. You are good.
Oh, I feel sorry for you now. I wish you could dance like that. That's a shame, Len.
Well, what's great about that number, it's, you know, it's got a hint of tango.
Yes.
You know, and then there's a bit of foxtrot comes in. It's so lyrical and musical. Unfortunately...
Oh, no. No.
Unfortunately, what's on...
My brain didn't function.
Yeah, unfortunately, what's on the label's not in the tin. You're supposed to do a certain amount of that dance in hold. Yeah. And I can't understand, Craig, you're so finicky about your bloody big toe coming off the ground. They've done a whole dance out of hold. 40% is supposed to be in hold. And you just rave on. But it's still a great number, and I think your dancing is brilliant.
Yeah, well, there you are. Now then, Alicia, a bit controversial. What did you think?
I'm quite sad that that's the last dance that we're going to get to see you guys do. You have been a delight to watch, and I think you are a beautiful woman, inside and out, the most exquisite dancer I've seen on Strictly Come Dancing, and together you are first class.
Exactly. You really are. You really are. And Bruno.
Right. Whatever happens, I'm telling you, this was an inspired performance. Creatively, it was superb. The blend of what you did in this dance is incredible. As Len said, all different dances seamlessly woven together, moving from drama to romance to passion, and dance to a level that we hardly ever see here. Whatever happens, this